Hello, let us take a look at the given question. So according to the question, that given data, so volume of oxygen that is given